Namaste, here we go again. Let me show how I prepare prefaces of Sanskrit dictionaries. Let me download a new file. I'm working on an OCR and cleaning out the dirt. But to lessen the work, I'm using two additional tools. One of them is Adobe's OCR tool that's inside the PDF. I can search, for example, my new. So you see it search well enough, but I don't trust it for as the base of a clean Word document. For that I use AB. Let me, for if I will extract these pages which are already underlined by me, the underlines will stay. There is one way to delete them all, but I don't remember actually. I'm not sure I remember how. New file has been downloaded. No, I don't want to open it here. Okay, so before I recognize the whole text, I just want to cut out the pages I need. So it's extracting. So here we are. First 10 pages. OCR. Change from Russian to German. It's a small file, so it will be a quick one. Actually, we couldn't just leave it without this OCR, because I will do a totally new OCR layer. So it's Abby Fine Reader 11 Professional. It works like a charm. I've been using it for the last 10 years for Sanskrit transliteration texts, English, Latvian, German, Russian. English, no, not English. Stop. German, Sanskrit, and German. Sanskrit, German, German. Okay. So actually we could save it as a PDF and we would have the same layer, the same searchable layer as we've done before. Then want to have it as a Word document. Okay, my PC is really slow, I agree. An update is needed. Some small cleaning is needed as usual, so what I do in most cases is I copy paste it and create a new document and start it all over. Like this. That's about it. That's how I get documents out from scanned images.